A note from Ludmilla Vitrova. I wonder what she wants from me.
Miss Vitrova, it's Tobias Reaper. I read your note.
Excellent. I reviewed your file prior to your arrival, and I found it very intriguing. I have an offer for you. If you're interested, you can find me over at the restaurant.
I'll keep it in mind.
Wonderful. I hope to see you there.
Welcome.
That is Ludmilla Vitrova, English-born former confidence artist of Russian descent and current client handler for Haven. Careful with this one, 47.
Mr. Reaper,
day, sir.
So good to see you.
You mentioned an offer.
Yes, it's a little embarrassing, but we've had an incident. A theft. The thief is an employee here. A person working in Mr. Williams's villa at the other end of the island.
What was stolen?
A USB drive containing some sensitive information. Personal information, which I would rather not fall into the hands of others. So, my offer is this. Obtain the USB drive from the thief without alerting anyone at the villa. The thief is likely still there. I can't get you inside, so you'll have to use that particular skill set of yours to gain access. Do that, and I'll convince Mr. Williams to give you a 50% discount on our service fee. That's $1 million, Mr. Reaper.
A generous offer. The information must be valuable.
Mostly to me. It's very personal. Please call me as soon as you've recovered it.
Very well. I'll call you.
Jeez.
thought I heard something. Checking it out, over.
Hey, what's going on? Who's there? Ah?
Please. Please, no!
And get it.
A thief in Paris.
Mr. Williams isn't looking too great. You think it's serious?
What, like malaria or something?
We all got shots before coming here. You got the shot, right?
Yeah, sure, I got the shot. No, I mean, he recovered from something bad in his youth. Left him with, like, recurring migraines. I think I saw the island doctor at the restaurant.
The guy's probably just running a fever. You know, it's like, this place is warm. Fever, and it's just the worst.
Yeah, I don't know.
That
Mr. Williams,
is Tyson
I understand
Williams.
You were looking for
CEO
this.
CEO of Hitman, a reputed paranoid tyrant. Williams is known for his bad temper and heavy hands.
Taken care of.
Good. Good. I like you. Come with me. I'd like to personally reward you for your good work.
access to William's secret office. Good place for a one-on-one, 47.
All right, let me just put this thing back in the safe. Change the pin code. Right.
You fuck! Oh.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
Really drunk friend you're dragging around. Please help! Help me! Oh my god! Please help me! Shit!
Miss Vetrover, I've acquired the item you wanted.
Wonderful. I knew you were the right man for the job. I could feel it the moment I laid my eyes on you.
Should we meet?
Yes, absolutely. Come to the spa over by the pool area.
I'm Mr. Reaper. I have an appointment.
Yes, Mr. Reaper. You can go right in. Miss Vetrova should be here shortly. Have a nice time.
I'm heading in. Is everything in order as we discussed?
Of course, Miss Vetrova.
Good. I want the left room all to ourselves. And no screwing up with double bookings like yesterday with Portman and Mr. Bradley. I'm still trying to sort out that mess.
Oh, yes, yes, Miss Vetrova. Again, very sorry about that.
Ah, Mr. Reaper. So good to see you again. Follow me, please. You, leave us.
Hello there, sir.
You have the item with you. Can I have it, please?
Here you are.
Ah, thank you so much, Mr. Reaper. I can't tell you how much this means to me, Mr. Reaper. I'm afraid things aren't quite as serene here as they may seem on the surface.
I'm slowly beginning to understand that.
Tyson.
Good work, 47. Ludmilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. Just one more target to go.
Bradley guy? How is he even allowed to work here?
Well, I'm afraid it's going to be hard to fire him. He's Haven's chief software engineer and one of the owners.
He almost killed us. The boat is still out there in the water, sunk. I could have been in there, and all because he wanted to show off on that water scooter of his. What an absolute ass.
Yeah, he's not going...
So, Stephen Bradley likes to go on water scooters, but is unable to go out because the scuba instructor confiscated his keys. Shame.
Yeah, again, though, the scuba instructor grabbed his keys and won't give them back to him.
I don't know.
That's gonna hurt!
Anyone...
here, right?
Mr. Bradley, are these yours?
Dude, I've been looking everywhere for those. You just made my day. I am gonna tear the sea a new one. Thanks, buddy.
My pleasure.
All right, let's see how well Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his. From here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.